What is good? Back once again with another review. Had to use these for something, you know what I'm saying? So, about to get right into it. From the title, you should already know what it is. Unboxing. Just got it in today. And I do want to say that people talking about their businesses with COVID and they can't ship. And all this other nonsense. Bro, I literally ordered these shoes yesterday morning. And they're here now. I ordered them Friday morning. It's Saturday. Before 5 o'clock. And they're here. So, people just be making excuses. And I didn't pay for no, like, express shipping or none of that. So, right, it's just magnificent. They just came today. Like, it's crazy how fast they came, honestly. I was just amazed. I had to leave a comment, a review, everything. But I'm sure if you've seen this video, you done seen a whole bunch of videos on them. But gee whiz, I can't wait to put these on. Everybody talking about how comfortable they are. I done watched multiple reviews. That's what I'm saying. There's a plethora of reviews out there, but these ones just came out yesterday. Got them on Adidas. Tried to get them on Yeezy Supply, but couldn't get them. But they here. Can't wait to wear these, guys, man. But I mean, they're just basic. Alright, I got some facts pulled up of what they made of. The Yeezy Slides are constructed of injected EVA or EVA foam and a serrated outsole with a strategic groove placement for optimal comfort and traction. So, I don't know what the EVA is or the EVA, but it's just like a foam. Yeah. It says Yeezy in there. Made in China. Simple box. It came out with three color or two. This one was a new one. And then it was core. And then they dropped the bone one again. But just can't wait to wear them. I ain't tried them on yet, but yeah, subscribe, like, all that stuff. More content coming soon. Yeah, man, we lit. Be safe. We out.